Is one procedure enough to get your hair back? Typically not. It may take multiple procedures to get it done, but sometimes yes. It all depends on your level of hair loss and your overall expectations.